Okay, what I'm planning to do now is I want to practice three kicks. I want to practice the migrate kick, which is front kick. I also want to practice yokogiri, side kick. And I also want to practice ushirogiri, the back hook kick. But what I want to do with this practice is work on all three kicks without putting the leg down. So it'd be like the three kick combination. I'll be practicing front kick, side kick, back hook kick without putting the leg down. Gay.